Can I sit?
Take a seat in the middle, please.
In the middle, okay.
Hello.
Ty si aký rýchly.
No, Monika, ešte budeš mi musieť prekladať, ale...
Neboj sa, tlmočník.
No, to dúfam. To dúfam.
Ideme na to?
Môžeme.
Dobrý večer. Dovolte mi, aby som medzi nami privítala muža zápasu za slovenskú stranu po víťazstve slovenských futbalistov nad Polskom na majstrovstvách Európy.
From the Slovakia national team after our win against Poland, Milan Škriniar.
Nech sa páči.
Your question, please.
Tak ešte predtým, než sa začnú prípajať novinári, Mila, by som ťa poprosila before o také tvoje prvé emócie z toho zápasu a z víťazstva.
The questions, Milan, could you maybe sum up your emotions and impressions of the game? Well, of course, I'm really happy that we managed to win the game. We entered the game in a great way. You know, we scored the goal. We played well in the first half. And during halftime, we stressed to each other that we have to focus and on playing well. Unfortunately, we didn't do that. But we didn't crumble. And I'm really happy we managed to cope with pressure and win the game. How did you see that situation when you scored? Well, there was a corner and I think there was some deflection. I don't remember that very well. And well, I received the ball and from the second touch I managed to score. Well, you know, you're not a striker, but you managed to score. So what are your feelings? So, you know, it's great. It feels great. You said that I'm not really a goal scorer, a typical goal scorer, but I'm happy to have helped the team. I'm there to work in defense, but if I manage to score, it's great. Well, today you deserve our praise, not only as the goal scorer, but also as the boss of our defense. You managed to, you know, defend Robert Lewandowski. How did you see, you know, everything that had to do with him today? Well, obviously, Lewandowski is one of the best, if not the best, strikers in the world. He's world class, but we prepared well for him together with Lubomir Šatka, and I think we worked very well in defense today and in attack as well, and that's what it should be like. We have to work as a team on the pitch, and if we continue in this vein, it will be great. What does this win mean ahead of the next games? Well, we'll see what the result in the evening's game will be, and today we will enjoy our win, but tomorrow we'll start focusing on the games that are ahead of us, and it's great to win the first game, but we have two tough games ahead, and if we want to qualify from the group, we needed to get some points. What would you like to tell our fans? I think all our team feels the support of our fans, the people who are rooting for us. Hopefully there will be more and more fans cheering for us, and we will do our best. I can say it on behalf of all our team and the coaching staff that we will try to, you know, bring some joy to you. Thank you very much. Good evening to everyone.